See the look of old Randall McCoy's face when I swore that pig had black spots on his hams?
When you drink that, you get it.
Yeah.
That was fun, Skunky, huh?
You happy with that? You happy with that? And here you go, drink. I ain't gonna drink.
Hey.
I ain't gonna drink. Nah.
One piece. Rubber D.
Oh!
Give me some.
Jefferson. Jefferson.
Oh. That's the family discount.
That. How much you had already?
Look at this.
Watch McCoy put his head down.
Devil hands couldn't meet the old man's eye.
Randall McCoy looked away like a lonely girl seeing a hard prick for the first time.
You want your filthy mouth, Hatfield?
Hatfield, stay out of this.
Come on now.
Come on, hit him.
Yeah! How many more do you need?
Come on, McCoy.
Get up. Get your dancing lessons, bud.
Come back, McCoy.
Famer.
Sheriff, hold him up. We got them fast, McCoys. We got him, man.
Bud.
Bill Nash won't be back till tomorrow morning.
Right now, I believe I got business with you.
What's that?
You got that funny streak of white in your hair, Tom. Guess that's why folks call you Skunk Hair.
And my friends call me that.
Don't get testy. I'm just doing my job. You got a price on your head, Mr. Skunk Hair Tom Wallace.
You got the wrong man out of nothing.
The Kentucky courts say otherwise.
You must have crossed the tug and got lost. This here West Virginia.
McCoy family's getting indictments for them that murdered the three boys. Already posted rewards.
How much?
Couldn't be more than two bits or so for you.
Son of a bitch!